Okay, we're here with Stacy Evans Morgan, and she's a director and producer.
I'm a writer and a producer, television writer and producer. Okay. And recently, independently produced, along with my brother Bentley Kyle Evans, a new series called Love That Girl, which was just recently sold to TV One. So we're excited. We're going to premiere in the fall. It stars Tatiana Ali. And Fresh Prince days, all grown up now, you know, and we're really excited. So I'm very happy to be here today.
Well, tell us how you got your start in the business.
Oh, God. Okay, how long is your show?
Interesting, so we'll just keep rolling.
I've been in this game probably about 20 years now. Out of college, I started off in casting and just kind of worked my way through kind of checking out all the different types of opportunities, but writing was always something that just was near and dear. So obviously I made my way back to writing.
What college did you go to?
I went to USC. Right on.
Were you in the film school there or just writing?
Actually, no, I was in the School of Communications, but okay. I knew I wanted to work in the business. I didn't know what. I did a ton of internships and things of that sort, Entertainment Tonight, any type of opportunities. But I've always had an interest in working in the entertainment industry.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, God, what a great school. Okay, so then you did a lot of internships, and what was your first big break?
Oh, my goodness. My first big break was my first paid job, which was on the Paramount studio lot, and that was working as a casting assistant to an assistant. And I say that was the break because it was my foot in the door.
Yeah.
You know, and that's all you need is a foot in the door to kind of get in and maneuver your way through and see what other opportunities are out there. So, I think every opportunity is a big break. So, but most importantly, I'm very excited about the project that we just sold. So that one is very near and dear to my heart. My other big break was I was a writer and producer on the show The Parkers, starring Monique, Academy Award winner Monique. I love saying that, you know, because she started out with us in sitcom world and just look where she's gone. So that was another wonderful opportunity. So,
well, tell us, webisodes are a new frontier. So how did you decide to get involved in that? And tell us the progression of your project.
I have no involvement whatsoever, but it's something that I hope to get involved with in the future. That's why I came. I wanted to just kind of soak up some of the knowledge. Michael is a really good friend of mine, and I believe that this is going to be like the Sundance of web series in the future. I really do, because I feel like, it, like you said, it is the new frontier. It's the Wild Wild West, and if you have an idea, a vision, you know, you have the opportunity to express yourself on the web. And so I just really came to take part in the festival, to hear from the guest speakers. He's had wonderful panels. And there's so many great projects out there. I'm like ready to go home and, you know, put together my viewing guide, like what I want to watch, because I've been exposed to so many great things, which I would not know about had it not been for this festival. So.
Oh, what a great recommendation. I mean, you're so successful. Were you one of the speakers?
No, I wasn't one of the speakers. I was just here to soak it up. But, you know, I share whatever experience I can share. If that helps someone, that's cool. So,
well, tell us about your TV series coming up then.
Yay. Okay, well, it's called Love That Girl. Stars Tatiana Ali, who is from Fresh Prince fame, who's all grown up now. The story is basically about a young 20-something divorcee kind of returning back to Southern California after a failed marriage and really getting her first taste of single life, because she married very young. So she's kind of branching out on her own. And we kind of did it as an homage to the old series That Girl and Mary Tyler Moore, you know, those single girl in the city type shows. So we're very excited about it.
And when did you come up with the idea for the show?
Actually, my brother created the project. His name is Bentley Kyle Evans. Okay. He also produced The Martin Show, and he created The Jamie Foxx Show. And you should go talk to him. He's out there. But he came up with the kind of the germ of the idea, and he and I just kind of powwow together and just kind of develop the character.
And you're a writer, though, so you write the series?
We both, yes. Okay. We both are writers. So, yeah, so we just slowly but surely, and we took from real life experience and kind of just meshed it all together. So we're really excited.
Well, that's amazing. Yeah. Were you always so close to your brother growing up then?
We were 2 years apart, and we used to fight like cats and dogs. but no one could talk about him. That's my brother. So yeah, we're very close.
Mm. Oh, that's so wonderful. Okay, so how can we find out information on your series?
Okay, great. Well, we have a fan page on Facebook. It's basically Facebook/lovethatgirl. So just go to Facebook/lovethatgirl. We also have a website, but the fan page is more interactive, and it also has all the updates. Like we keep all of the fans updated when the series is going to premiere, and we like feedback and everything like that. So check us out on Facebook.
Okay, I'll become a fan tomorrow. It's okay. Love That Girl. Yay. Okay, well, thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you. My pleasure. Thank you.